AJ? Where are you?
What's... Oh my god, what's up with that sound? She's dreaming. Yeah, she's definitely dreaming. Okay, a black horse. And I assume the baby crying is AJ. What does this mean? The horse is gone, it's down. Are we heading into hell? Think about it, Tiltus could have made a horror game. A really scary one.
AJ.
Okay, that's multiple babies. Bitch, just open the fucking door! What was that supposed to mean? Oh, AJ!
You were having a nightmare. Same one you used to have all the time. About what happened at the ranch.
I'll be okay. Just give me a minute.
Haha.
Hey, what do you have there? Did you have a bad dream too? You've been having them a lot lately.
Wait, this is familiar.
I feel safer like this, not sleeping. I want to stay up forever. I probably could.
No, you can't.
Like 18 days. If I tried hard.
Wait, this is familiar. What the fuck?
We're safe here, AJ.
It doesn't feel like it.
You used to think so. Here, let me help you back to bed.
No. You don't have to keep checking on me. You always say, be tough. So I am. You say, be strong. And I will. All the time.
I raised you to be strong, not stupid.
I'm not.
Shutting people out when they're trying to help you? That's stupid.
Please, don't call me stupid.
Stupid. No, I'm not. Stupid.
I'm sorry you had to do all the hard work. To atone me. I'm gonna help you more, so you don't have to do everything.
Where are you going?
On patrol.
Patrol?
For danger. Bad people. Monsters. Whatever you have nightmares about.
Absolutely not. It's dark out there.
Actually, I'm kinda tired. I'd kinda rather stay.
Yeah, I figured.
Why does this feel familiar?
What is it?
Can I?
Was this on the preview for
episode 2? Could I maybe sleep in your bed? Like I did when I was little?
Yeah. Come on up.
Wait, what the fuck?
I'm not scared. Just tired.
Makes sense to me.
This feels like something that happened in episode 1.
AJ?
What?
I love you.
You're still little.
Oh, you're still little.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what the fuck? I'm so confused. This happened before. Where did I see this?
You ready to work today, kiddo?
Bad dreams always make me more tired.
Me too.
I slept better in your bed. It's my turn to be lookout.
I have other stuff I need to do.
What stuff?
Nothing. It's important.
God damn it, Lewis. Take this seriously for once in your life.
I've been taking this seriously for fucking days. Almost 2 weeks.
So has everyone. Get over yourself.
Hey, I thought Lily and Abel would show up days ago. I wonder why they're holding off.
Don't know. All I wanted was more time to prepare, but now this waiting sucks and everyone's on edge.
Need my help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on everyone and make sure they're doing shit right?
Sure, I'm on it.
Thanks, Clem. I should go board up the back hallway, since Lewis isn't gonna do it.
Now we have to check on everyone.
Pretty clear message.
Go away. Sideways. Wow, that's so useful.
For a war.
That is so, so useful. Oh, my flag. What does it say? Raider. That's what it says. Let me get in there. Not gonna let me. Look at the table. Okay. Those are my steps, what the fuck? How?
Shit. What's going on?
How do you miss that?
In a few weeks, or days, or hours, the raiders will be here. Burn down our place and steal or kill us. And then it won't matter how much I sucked at this.
The raiders aren't gonna burn anything or steal anybody. We'll stop it.
You sound like Marlin. I mean, not about fighting, but when he was trying to cheer us all up. For years, I sat around making stupid jokes, playing stupid games. While my best friend was left with all the responsibility, all the tough calls, all the sleepless nights, and eventually, a bullet in the head. I didn't do a damn thing about it. And then when you tried to tell us what he was really like, and AJ shot him, I blamed you. Both of you. If I could take it back, I would. I knew that the day you got back. I still do.
I forgive you. I understand why you did it. I'm not angry.
He was my best friend, almost like my brother, but the things he did, they were fucked up.
You guys will get there one day.
Here, you take it.
Are you sure? I mean, it's Marlin's.
Yeah, it was. And he used it to defend the school before he stopped. Go ahead. Try it. in that direction, please. And just so you know, I'm totally laughing out loud when you miss.
Hip, do the dip, do the dip, do the dip. Maybe there's a secret Easter egg here. I don't hear you laughing, dude. Louis, why you not laughing?
Okay. During the fight, ask all the raiders to stand still about a foot away from you.
It wasn't that bad.
It wasn't that bad, dude. Come on.
Fine. I need some practice.
Told you couldn't be worse than me. Good news. We're the worst together. You want to come back and practice more? Just let me know. Okay?
Sounds good.
And Clem, thank you for all of it.
But that was cake. I don't know what the fuck you mean, because that was cake, my friend, though. Let's go over here to Mr. Journal. Oh, that's not him.
Hey, what are you doing?
What happened to Mr. Journal?
Gotta see if the bomb will go off. This little thing won't kill anybody. Just gotta see if it'll light.
Yeah, it better. Our whole plan rests on that little thing. If they get in, I'll need you to set the bomb off while I distract them.
Expect the unexpected.
Yeah, something like that.
I read that on one of those stupid inspirational posters. School used to have them everywhere. As soon as things went to shit, I tore them all down. Stupid shit. Could you? My hand's all fucked up from messing with it all day.
Let's see. Okay, so if you let go and then the thing disappears and you click it once more. Oh, it's not doing it. It did it last time. Fuck.
Stand back.
Right on the table?
Fucking shit. If it doesn't work. Fucking shit!
I'm sure you'll get it. Keep trying.
It's not like I got all the time in the world to play scientist and figure this shit out. I'll figure it out. I just need more time. Alone time. To think.
I get it. I'll leave you alone.
Okay.
Thanks, though. For helping.
Huh. Could there be more collectibles?
What are you doing down there, Rosie? Come here, girl. Good girl. What did Marlin used to do?
Rip Marlin. He became a Hindu. Oh, achievement unlocked. Fuck yeah.
Ms. Martin, thanks for protecting everyone. I hope it's beautiful where you are, Brody.
Consequences. Did anyone see us? Oh, there's something over there.
Nothing left we can use. Wonder if they ever tried to rebuild it after it burned down.
Toride. Do 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 do
Violet went to board up the hallway, didn't she?
Yep.
I would have done it later. I just wanted to do this first.
It's okay. She needed something to keep herself busy.
Well then, glad to help. Go ahead and practice if you want. It's all ready for you.
Still wouldn't want to pledge to
that. Oh, Fog Raiders. Fog Raiders, can you see? I don't like to Fog Raiders. But if I have to, I will do it. Okay, that looks not appetizing. Yuck.
Do you think Sophie and Minnie might be with them when they get here?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm doing watch, Clem, for danger.
Like patrol?
No, Clem. Lookout's totally different than patrol.
How so?
You don't walk.
Oh, right.
Oh, nice one. And she gets shot.
Oh, no, I should have been 2-1 parts. Maybe, well, with the double, it didn't...
Mitch?
Dirt would catch if the propane was soaked in... Oh, no, stupid.
So hard to make a bomb, bro. It's not easy to make a bomb.
Back hallway's secure. How is everyone? Okay, or, you know, a total fucking mess.
Shit. You don't have to say it, do you? They're a bunch of kids with sticks trying to fight a bunch of adults with guns. Fuck. That's... shit.
Because you're boring and your idea is stupid.
Oh, I'm being stupid? You're the one who can't think straight. If you could hear yourself...
Guys, what the fuck? Violet told us to work on the traps together, but a Sim won't listen to anything I say.
That doesn't mean you have to scream at each other.
Stay out of this. I have an idea for duffel bags filled with bricks. We drop them on the raiders if they get to the admin building. Willie here wants to use a giant, idiotic swinging log to take out one raider at most. It's completely stupid.
You're stupid.
You're being childish.
I am not. I'm trying to help.
So help and stop arguing.
Asim is right. We should use his brick trap. It sounds more practical.
Mine's practical too.
No, it isn't. It's exactly the kind of thing a child would think of. Especially a child who has no idea what he's up against.
Oh my lord.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, fine. Shit!
Christ. We'll all kill each other before the raiders even get a fucking chance.
All right, what we need is something to break the tension.
Ho ho ho! What do you have in mind, brother?
Hey buddy, how's it hanging?
Dude, fuck off.
Sulking in the corner isn't gonna help us fight off the raiders. Or turn that frown upside down.
You get more annoying every day.
Regardless, I've come up with a plan to make everybody feel better. And that plan is a game.
Of course.
Come on, we gotta play.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, we haven't played a game in weeks since that night with Marlin.
I mean, if you wanna go ask Ruby to come play, I don't mind waiting.
Shut up, dude! I swear to God.
You've got a crush on Ruby? What are we playing?
Truth or dare.
You don't use cards in truth or dare.
You do in this version. Everyone draws.
The
highest
Louis
card gets
version.
To ask, lowest card has to answer.
Again. Shoom.
This should be good. Let's see. Truth. Marry, fuck, kill.
Bye.
Fine. Mary, flip, kill. Ruby, Asim, or James, that guy who saved you.
Oh my god.
Flip.
You gotta answer. Them's the rules.
Oh, do I have to?
Let's see.
I would marry...
Does this even fucking matter? I will marry... who the fuck is James? Let's go for Ruby.
Ruby.
Watch out, Asim. She's totally gonna swoop in and ruin your dream.
You gotta admit, Clem's a way better catch than you.
I would, flip.
Flip, 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 flip.
Flip, 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 flip.
He doesn't even know. Oh, what? Really?
Asim. Oh, wow. That's... Wow, now that's awkward.
I think you're his type. He's into redheads. Dude, shut up. So that means you're killing...
This is amazing.
Boy from the woods!
I'll try to shed a tear for the poor boy none of us met, who's probably just a figment of Clem's imagination.
No, he's not. I met him.
Well, now he's dead. Poor dude. This is great. We're laughing, we're bonding. It's a nice break from thinking about homicidal assholes sneaking into our homes to kidnap us.
Not if you bring it up.
On to round two.
I forgot who James was.
I win.
And poor Asim loses.
Definitely a dare.
Okay. Do your worst.
You have to ask Ruby for a kiss.
Seriously?
The most legitimate of dares.
Oh, man.
Damn.
Ouch.
Oh, I can't breathe. Well, I think we all learned something about our good friend Asim today. Mainly that he has no romantic charm whatsoever.
Shut up.
Look sharp, y'all. It's time for round three.
Wow, this is such incredible gameplay. We get to press up in the keyboard. Hoya!
I got it.
Oh,
we've
boy.
Been pretty hard on poor Asim here, teasing him about sweet Ruby. Seems only fair we mercilessly tease someone else about unrequited love. So, Clem, anyone here you like?
Nope.
Seriously, like? What are you, six?
Seven, thank you.
I've made a lot of friends here, but I'm not sure I have a crush on anyone.
There you go, Lewis. Nothing to tease her about.
Oh, there's still plenty to tease her about. The hat, for one.
Don't. She gets really mad.
Okay, we get to swipe up. Swipe up, bro. Swipe up to get iced up.
SupremePatty.com, all chains.
Asim, you've got the high card. And the loser is Tennessee.
Uh-oh.
What's something you've never told anyone because you were afraid they'd make fun of you? You got this.
I think walkers won't always be around. They'll go away someday, because the world goes in cycles, right? Ice Age, Stone Age,
they will actually go away someday.
Ages. So it's like that. This age will end, and another one will start.
An age without walkers, like it used to be.
It'll be better. Why is everyone looking at me like that? Did I ruin the game?
That's really beautiful. I never
Indeed.
Thought of it that way.
What's wrong, AJ?
I just don't know what it's like. All of you do, but I don't. I don't remember a time before monsters.
You know what, little dude? It's okay that you don't. Believe me, the world before this one was pretty shitty.
Okay,
and
okay.
That feels like a good place to call it.
We should finish up our work anyway. It's getting dark. You're on lookout?
Yep. Clementine's got it after me.
Can I come?
Of course you can, little guy.
Dumbass kid.
Hey.
You maybe want to help me with the brick trap?
Yeah, I got some ideas.
Cool. I'm sure they'll help.
Sorry I punched you.
It's okay. It's a pretty good punch.
I'm headed to the bell tower. I want to check out our defenses on the back wall before bed.
Do you need help?
Sure, if you want.
You could always help me instead.
Ah, we have to choose.
I'm on piano duty. What? I gotta get in some practice before one of you decides to chop it into firewood. I've got a project I want to try, but I need a second person.
Oh, they're gonna die. Oh shit, we have to choose. What happens if they fucking leave? Oh, let's go this way.